what's going on, guys. I'm going to show you how to grease your greaseable rods today. So you're just going to put a little dab of grease in each one. You should be able to see it come out of the rod end, be able to swivel around the ball and keep you free. So I'm going to show you this angle here. You can see it come out of the heim and start getting on your mono ball and be able to keep you free and lubed up. It moves around very easily on the heim and spreads around. It's easy cleanup. You just take a paper towel or rag, whatever you have in the shop, and give it a couple of dabs and it should come off very easily. Throw away the paper towel and you're done. It moves around great, keeps you free, and this should keep your heim lasting longer.